you can practice this target shooting for different sports like basketball and badminton. Wherever you need for target shooting, you can practice all these steps. First step for target shooting, just bounce the ball and hit. Now second step towards target shooting, we are increasing the height of our target. Now third step towards target shooting, slightly this time we are increasing more height so that we can exactly hit in the center of our goal post. See how? Just bounce the ball. Now this is our fourth step towards target shooting. Exactly we are. This time this is our final step, final practice towards target shooting. This height is approximately the height of real goal post. So we are practicing final target shooting. So friends, these are the things you can practice at your home for target shooting. It is not necessary you also prefer these things. Whatever available at your home, you can practice with